I'm on top of the world. Hey. Look at this gorgeous, gorgeous little town.
But you see that Anderson Heights?
Huh?
You go 10 right, and then we go 10 left up the next street.
Right? Do you leave your car there? Huh?
Yeah, it says it's a sign. It's a sign.
It's a sign, guys. It's a sign. Oof. Stunning,
you're
mate.
You're seriously vlogging the whole thing. So are we. Yeah. We're gonna make a vlog.
Frickman, this is hot. Hot work, mate. And it's warm. Just that other whatever hill where you can lose down. And then down there is a beautiful scene, mate. Beautiful. Yeah, take a picture of us. Can't do it anymore. Oh my gosh. Yeah, whatever. Probably. Look at that beautiful walk, mate.
Gorgeous.
Through the forest. Gorgeous. Absolutely gorgeous, mate. Yeah, that's the workout for the week, guys.
For my life.
This is it.
Oh, God.
Oh, okay, Jesse, I see. Those. Come on, Jesse, come on, keep going. Oh my gosh, what are we doing here? I thought we were on vacation. We already gotten up, but hi.
Yeah, my boat too.
Like, everyone is already destroyed. Now, yeah, you are taking a break.
I just want to take a picture.
The girls have left us. Too tired, mate. It's quite a walk, but it's nice. Look at it. It's worth it every step. This view is just getting better and better and better. Look at it. Okay, that one is quite alright. Yeah, we could have gone the small road. Still down there. Chilling down there. Woo! Some wisdom underway, some wisdom. This blasphemy leads to our future. Which each step we seek the guidance and wisdom of those who have gone before us. We walk with a sense of hope that those who follow in our footsteps beyond the year 2000 can do so with the same sense of pride in and protection for this beautiful place. Ooh, the wisdom of today.
Let's go there.
Ooh, let's do it. This is actually pretty. I haven't seen a forest like that for a while, you know. Bella Vista doesn't have something like that, it just has this. But this is bloody brilliant. We don't have it, just have to use our legs. Strong legs. Ngai Tahu. Kereru. Woodpig, yeah, whatever. All kinds of animals here. Haven't seen one though, besides that this guy is a beast. Look at all those little stone, whatever you call it. We call them Steinmändli. Steinmändli. You can learn it. Steinmändli. That's what they are. They look cool. They're all over here. That was great. Apparently, I'm heavy breathing. I haven't done something like that for way too long time. But that's alright. Alrighty. On the way back down, mate. We didn't make it all the way to the top. It's quite a long walk, so we decided to go back. Whoo! You can see the sea from here. Is it a lake or is it the ocean?
It's a lake.
It's a lake. Okay, it's a lake. Okay.
I don't know.
Learn something new, I guess. Yeah, let's do this. Just heading to shops looking for some water and snacks. You good? You good, mate? Alright, let's do it. Let's do it. Let's get some snacks, mate. Oh, let's get some. Should we get some muesli bars, mate? Too many things to choose from. I have no idea. Yo, Severin, should we get some muesli bars? Black Forest for days. Black Forest chocolate. It's so good. Let's put that in. Let's get some black.
I have water.
Water is in the first aisle.
Nah.
Sorry, mate. Water for days, mate. Chocolate. Some, what else should we get?
Are we done?
Some crackers. Your banana. He's smart. He got some banana. I should get some. Do we still have apples or no?
I think so. We bought a whole bag.
We do? Do they have it at their car maybe? Oh yeah, that. Alright. So the other one's just having Subway. Having food. Just going back to the car, grabbing some drinks. We're still in Queenstown because of the car situation. That's alright, we're just having lunch, bought some snacks. So we're good to go and hit the road later on. Yeah, I hope this with the car works out. We'll see. Oh yeah, this sounds awesome. Funny. I was just looking at you, talking to the camera. I was like, what are you doing? What you doing there? What are you talking to the camera? I am. It's awesome. I love it. It's great. I don't even know where their car is. Where's our fucking car at? Alright, literally didn't find the car. Just walked past. Alright, here we are. Let's grab those drinks. Why a game? Two drinks. Alright, let's do it. Locking the car. Alrighty. We just left Queenstown. We're on the way to Tanau, a bit more south. And this lake is absolutely gorgeous. It is so pretty. All those mountains on the side. Freak, man, this is awesome. So we just stopped. We're just gonna stop on the way there. So another 2 hours or something. So we're just gonna stop on the way there a few times. And driving, so that's why I'm not vlogging during that time, but I might pick it up when we stop again. Driving with shocks today, not very responsible. That's all right. Oh, our car smells like socks. It's quite disgusting, actually. Stop showing off, Nushila. You're too pretty, mate. All right, let's do it. Let's hit the road.
All right, guys. Seth's turn. We're vlogging. We're still on the beautiful road beside the lake. Eric's giving his best for driving here.
Yeah, sound, mate.
Yeah, and that's from me. That's all from me, and
back to Eric.
Yeah, if you believe it or not, we go for a swim right now. We thought it's a must when you're in New Zealand, but this lake is gonna be freezing. Ah! Freezing cold. So it's going down here, you know? Oh, this is the lake, mate.
Mate, it's gonna be ridiculous.
Oh, oh my god! He's on. Oh, freak, man! Okay, I think I just have to do it. Just have to do it. Holy cow! Holy cow! Whoa, holy cow, it's beautiful! It's beautiful! Frick, man, this is gold! This is even gold! But it's beautiful! Oh my goodness. I was freezing cold,
but it felt so good. We are back to do the climb up. Oh man, this was, oh, my hair is probably on fleek. Yeah, who cares? Oh, this is a challenge here, you know, to get up. Freezing cold. All right, let me do the climb first. Never take it from up. Frick, this is crazy. Cleaning my feet, mate. Put those socks back on.
And it's just warm.
Yeah, it's warm and it smells like flipping.
It's good.
Oh, all right, that was great.
Apparently,
back on the roads. Peace. We just made it.
Made it, mate.
We're in Tianao or something, whatever it's called. But the place we wanted to go to stay, you know, for the night was a bit too expensive, so we're just gonna drive. Just gonna drive another 35 minutes. But the girls are just on the bathroom, in the bathroom? Something like that. That's in the bathroom. And when they come, we will go and drive. Oh, they're coming. They're coming, mate! They're coming! Oh, let's get ready, mate! No, a meal for sound, there's literally nothing.
Yeah.
We made it in a campsite, mate. It's beautiful. It's just in the middle of the forest. It's great.
It would be a
tail. Huh?
Yeah,
a mill for sound?
Yeah.
Maybe.
Well, because there's campsite.
Didn't they say it was just a little?
I don't know.
No, I guess we'll see. Oh, frick. So cold. Look at it.
Yeah, mate.
Make a bonfire. But none of us is smokers, so no one has a lighter probably.
So good.
Alright. Alright, this is gonna be it for today, mate. Just gonna stay here for the night. With those legends. Everyone is freezing. Freezing cold. But this is it. Gonna pick it up tomorrow, maybe. I try. Peace. Just seem to melt away into you.